Partnership is at the core of everything we do from an engineering services perspective and how we deploy our projects at Biarri Networks. Customers are often quite scared of this approach. It's machine-led, it is new, and it's very hard to trust the outputs not only of a machine-led data process and design process, but also in terms of how the data flows and workflows that we establish will actually give them the insights they need for their projects and give them peace of mind. Really, there's two elements that we work really hard at. And we work very hard in the early stages of these projects with our customers to establish these data flows and workflows so they get that peace of mind. One area is the Complete Architecture Playbook. It serves to memorialize all the conversations and catch all the technical details required and specifications to design the networks that our customers want. When it comes to the project management side of things, that's when we really create a holistic view, a single source of truth for where we're at with the project. From that perspective, we create mutual risk and issue registers, schedules that are driven out of these data-driven workflows that we create. Everyone has the same view and can see exactly where things are at. In a way, everyone has skin in the game. Those two things in tandem have really, we believe, set us apart. And it helps us establish trust with our customers when we undertake these types of projects.